Let's take a look back at this just moments ago. Our current